welcome back to another video. I am so sorry that you didn't get to see the whole mission. We kind of literally just started it. But just like we I'm really sorry, but we're gonna do this mission here, or this whatever this is. I'm very, very sorry about this. Where's the next one? I'm really sorry about that, guys. Oh, okay. Do we have our sparrow? I wish we had a sparrow so much, guys. See, that guy has a sparrow. Okay. Let's kill him. So far, double jumping is the best thing I can do. Oh, level 3, crap. That's the same level as me. Okay, let's see if I can throw my grenade. Okay. Where? Where are they? Ghost! Please, tell me. Tell me the exact coordinates. Oh, we gotta kill that guy first. Because he can buff up. Uh-oh. Hi, Dreg. Ah, crap. Okay. I really am sorry, guys, that we didn't get to see the entire thing. Okay, that's nice. Oh, yeah, level 4. That's nice. Okay. So, yeah, guys, I think I said I'm sorry enough, but just... Okay, let's see. Oh, I'm crypt. Okay, well, okay, we should probably get rid of this. So, yeah, okay. Get a lot of XP, that's nice. Hey, Vandals! Stop vandalizing this property. It's funny because they actually do vandalize the property. Okay, it's actually not funny at all. Hey, Dreg. Dreg. Ha. Ha. It's funny. Okay, anyway. You guys didn't really miss much. We just saw some Guardian stuff. But, I kind of literally just started it. Ooh, sniper. Let's get my sniper rifle. Yo. I love sniper rifles. They're awesome. Okay. I mean, I've never used a sniper rifle in real life. I've used a BB gun once, I think. That was like at a summer camp, I think, Oh no, somebody died. Don't worry, their ghosts will revive them.
Scanning for the warp drive.
Yeah, you do that, ghost.
It's already in fallen hands.
Well, I didn't expect anything else, really. I'm guessing this is a darkness zone. Well, I guess we're right. Okay, let's get my sniper out. Die. Yeah, this game doesn't let you have anything without it. This game doesn't let you have anything without you having to fight endless hordes of enemies. We should all know that about Destiny by now. Get away. No badging. Piggy Shanks do not cooperate. Okay, take eat grenade, Greg. No, crap! I guess they gave me a taste of my own medicine. Did I deserve that? Maybe. Probably not, though. They are trying to destroy the world. But, I mean, to be fair, I think I do murder a lot of them. Oh, yeah, of course. Archon? What? I thought that was Acton last time. Oh, I guess that wasn't a Kel. That was an Archon. That was an Archon. I see. It wasn't a Kel. It'd be cool if that was a Kel, though. Wouldn't it be cool if we had to fight a Kel? That probably wouldn't be cool. That would actually probably be very hard. I don't remember him being that hard. I think I did this twice and I beat him. Okay, there we go. Having fun. Now that I say he's like really not that hard, it's probably gonna be like really, really hard. Okay. He looks like a Kel. That's why I thought he was a Kel. He looks so much like that Kel from the House of Wolves thing. Just heal. Health. Health! Oh. Do warlocks health heal faster or something? Because it feels like my health just won't do what I'm asking it to do. I have to stay. Alright. It heals so much faster as a warlock, even though it probably doesn't. Is that me just being biased towards warlocks? No, but maybe. Not actually, but it's not me being biased towards warlocks, but I do really like warlocks. They are nice. I like my grenade. I do. I'm gonna be biased towards warlocks again. I do like warlocks' grenades better. Well, I mean. Oh, it's an Archon. Oh, Archon is a Pokemon. Okay. Yeah, I forget what I was gonna say. I mean, I'm sure the hunter thing does something really cool once I upgrade it. Ooh, yeah, that's right. Throwing knives are a thing for hunters. I completely forgot about this. Okay, let's see. This gunslinger thing. Let's see, we have golden gun, sounds a flaming pistol, which is similar to something with solar light. That's cool! Wait, what is it? How do you use it? Wait, no, I want to see how you use this. LBRB. It's like the same thing you use your super with. Okay, let's see. This is 12 and this is 22, but this is like not a good rate of fire. I think we're gonna use this for a little bit. And then this is 5. This is a fusion rifle. I don't want a fusion rifle. I want a sniper, even though it's much better. So I think we're gonna end this video, but not yet. Okay. I think we're just gonna go to the tower, decrypt our stuff. I got a new helmet. Okay, wait. Let's set our destination to the tower, and I'll look at my stuff. Wow, we're launching. Okay, let's see. 1922. That's much better. Okay. Okay, so guys, I think we're gonna do this next episode. I think I'm gonna decrypt my stuff off screen. So see you guys next time. Bye.